That's a stupid clown.
Your brother told me to call you.
Gerry wants us to kidnap old man Ancelotti's daughter. Some fake tan, dyed-haired, Guido-loving slut by the name of Grace. She's selling her tasteful pink felter on autoerotica at the moment. Get online, organize a viewing, and snatch that bitch. When you got her, bring her to a place we got on an alleyway off Sacramento.
I can do that.
You can do anything, Nico. Don't let her on that you're kidnapping her near her place, though. Play along with a test drive for a while to get her out of there. It's a real mobbed-up area, and they'll come down on you damn heavy.
Aren't you going to help?
One of my fucking brothers just got shot, and another one's in the pen. Someone's gotta be with my ma.
Calling about the car.
Come to my place on Babbage Drive. You don't sound like the sort of man to drive a pink convertible.
Well, I can't resist the bargain.
Calls about the car, the one with the sexy accent.
You mind if I take a test drive?
You can test drive whatever you want. I love riding in cars with you European types. My family's from Italia, you know, somewhere in the south. Why don't you drive towards the south coast? We can enjoy the day.
Calculating route.
The reality show that out-realities all other reality shows is coming back for another season.
So, you like the car? I didn't think a manly guy like you would drive something like this. You got a wife or a girlfriend or something?
I'm picking this up for a friend.
Yeah? What a gentleman. You don't meet guys like you in the city no more. All the good men are gone, is what my dad says.
Your dad sounds real old school. You with him close?
I've always been told I was a fast girl. Nah, not really. He's great and all. It's just I don't like his tough guy friends. I only I hang out with gay guys, you know? At least they won't try and get in your pants every 10 seconds. Not that I don't like guys trying to get in my pants. I appreciate fun as much as the next girl. Maybe even more than the next girl.
You having fun at the moment?
Maybe too much fun. Call me Gracie, by the way.
Sure thing, Gracie.
I need to get body work done. You're screwed.
Update on the alcoholic airline incident. The aerosol pilot who shouted things like...
How's it going then, sweetie?
All right. But what I'm here for hasn't really started yet.
You've been test driving for a while, so I can only guess that you're interested in something other than the car.
I am. I'm here to kidnap you, Grace Ancelot. I don't want to hurt you, so remain fucking calm.
Fuck you! I'm dialing my daddy. He's gonna do more than test drive your ass, prick!
Try to call him without the phone.
One radical urban planner said bridges are overrated as a means of crossing rivers.
Until I ain't gonna make this easy.
Then I'm not going to either.
Maine, a city in crisis. Unfortunately,
I'm out of here, dickwad.
No, you're fucking not.
I'm gonna make you crash this thing!
I don't think so!
I am not just letting you take me!
Yes, you are! Chill out before I pull this trigger and make you real fucking chill!
You are in so much trouble, Lipstick! My daddy loves his little girl! No child lock on this thing!
But I'm right here!
You're fucking with the wrong girl, asshole! I am Gracie Ancelotti, and I...
Shut up! He's blessed!
One Rasta. Yo, you wanna go down to the strip club in some minutes, yeah?
No can do, Jacob. I've got a girl with me, and, I don't think it would be appropriate. Let's speak soon, though, huh?
You have arrived. Calculating route. You have arrived.
There he is. Stevie, dump the car. I'll take this piece of ass.
Guys, the beach better be worth the trouble.
The Pa's got some serious cash. And he pissed off Gerald. That's reason enough for me.
Well, he better pay quick. I hate to think of the fight she'll put up if you try to cut her fingers off.